So this male right here identified as a female quail for quite a bit, a long time. Kept quiet, didn't crow, nothing. So I kept them with all the females, and yesterday I was trying to mount all of them. Now he's crowing, this isolated him. And this is why you don't want a male in your hen house. Tried to mate with this one so many times that it messed it up. It's bleeding on its head and everything. Now I gotta spray some antiseptic stuff. So I gotta watch it.